Hello everyone, Snap43 here, and welcome to FNAF! Let's play Gmod Proper, and I'm very sophisticated with my book.
Sophisticated. I don't want to buy a game pass, I just want to play the game.
I know, and it won't let me close it.
Yeah, it won't let me close it either.
It's like, buy it or you die.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Oh, okay. Oh, whoa.
Why are we noobs?
We're prop hunt. We're the props. We gotta pick something.
How are we supposed to
choose? Oh, I'm a hunter. That's why
pick something and press E.
Okay.
That's how you pick something.
Okay. I'm gonna be you. Oh, we can turn on the freeze.
Oh gosh, hunter's released.
Hunter's released. Crap. Okay, I'm out.
Oh my gosh.
I don't think people are hiding.
I think they are either.
I see people like running around as like noobs.
And kill them.
Do you guys get hurt for shooting items like normal?
Yeah.
Gosh, dang it!
Oh, you got Barry G-Host, Tyler.
What a hacker!
No, you were moving.
I was not. I wasn't even doing it.
The can like wobbles side to side.
What? I wasn't seeing that.
Yeah.
That's lame.
I'm on the floor.
Brianna, you're in a really good spot.
I'm not. I'm on the floor.
I'm spectating you.
Mm-hmm. Shut up and tell the truth.
Tixie, you're in a good spot too.
Not really.
Wow, that guy totally just left you alone.
I know.
What the heck?
Please spectate me.
They can't catch
me. Appreciate my soon-to-be death.
Brianna's in a really good spot. No one's gonna find her.
Yes, they are.
Nobody's even near you. Are you guys not even getting hurt checking all this stuff? Oh gosh, that lamp just started moving.
Ow! They can hurt each other? What the heck? He's hitting me!
Kill him. Are you killing him?
I'm trying to.
Well, this isn't ending well. Are you still alive, Mommy?
Yeah. I'm sitting over here. Patiently awaiting my demise.
Tixie's a Kleenex box.
Don't tell him what I am.
Oh, sorry.
She's not really a Kleenex box.
I just saw a motorcycle move.
She's a can of paint. I just saw her move.
Brianna.
Tyler's over here duking it out with some other guy.
They keep hitting me, so I'm gonna hit them back. They're being buttholes.
They're being buttholes. Ow.
How many people are left? What was that?
That was my knee hitting my chest.
There's four hunters left and four props left, guys. I know one of them's a motorcycle.
I know one of them
is a Kleenex box.
May or may not be a Kleenex box.
Whoever is hitting me and you're watching this, freaking, yeah!
I couldn't take the pressure.
Good.
You got 50 seconds, hunters.
You gotta find the last four of us.
Please, no, go away. Good job. Oh! Ah.
Which tells me that she's probably in here somewhere.
I don't see you. You're never going to find the Snapple 43 rocks girl. She's hidden really well, too. You're never going to find... Nobody's even near the Snapple 43 rocks person. No one's anywhere near Husky. No one's anywhere Snapple. And no one's anywhere near Tixie. The hunters are all in the wrong spots.
Haha.
You guys have 28 seconds to chop four people down.
I know where Mommy is.
No, you don't.
I just saw her move.
No, you didn't.
Ah.
You can turn freeze.
Paladin couldn't take the pressure. What happened?
Look where I am, Tyler.
I think he probably checked too many things and killed himself.
Oh, do you lose health, Tyler?
That's how it is in Gmod. If you kill yourself, it says, Snap 43 couldn't take the pressure and committed suicide.
Oh, wow.
Like, nobody's even near where the last props are.
One guy came right at me.
I saw that.
I thought for sure he was going to hit me.
Are you guys ready for this? 3, 2, 1. Ready?
Yep.
And
go.
Freeze off!
Is that you, the little can of soda?
Yeah, she was the hammer. So if you have to hit freeze and it stops you from bouncing around.
Goodbye.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
That's what I didn't do. That's why Tyler saw me.
Hey, I'm on top of the building. I can't get down there to you guys.
I have no idea. Some of the music in these games are interesting.
I think I might have to commit suicide.
It sounds like something from an anime.
Whoa! Chixie, are you on top of the building again?
Yeah, I think I might have to commit suicide and jump off.
All right, do it.
No.
Do it. Do it.
Okay, wait. Which window are you looking out?
I don't know.
A window?
Here, just I'll try and pick one. Okay, jump.
All right, I see you. I'm right above you.
Oh,
did you see me?
No.
Yeah, I did.
Aw, you must have been looking out the other window.
Oh goodness, what the?
Oh,
heck?
I'm a hunter.
Oh, I committed suicide and I don't get to play.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
How do you freeze? What the heck?
I may or may not have just fallen.
How do you freeze?
All right, in your bottom left-hand corner it says freeze on and freeze off.
This is need to know information.
Information.
Oh, I see you, Valentina.
You see me?
Yep. You're the first one to go down.
You're not supposed to be here, Coca-Cola. Maybe you are. Oh my God! There's a moving box! There's a moving box running away!
Okay. Moving box, check.
It's right there. In front of you. That one. Right there.
This one?
This.
Ow.
Ow, what? That one just moved out!
What gives, man?
Tyler's being awfully suspicious.
I know, I'm like...
Suspicious.
You're being suspicious. Okay, so I need a hammer. The hammer's missing and the shovel's missing. Hey. Okay.
See, I see things like glitching around everywhere. Oh, I see a paint can over here jumping around. There it is. I swear this one. Oh God, I'm almost dead.
Another way to see if they're real or not is if you like jump on them, and if they move, then they're real. Oh.
Huh. I'm just letting you guys know. You guys are probably never gonna be able to find me. Just saying.
This is actually pretty good.
Is it?
Yeah.
Ah!
I don't see.
Oh my goodness. Some of these hiding spots are.
Pretty cray cray?
Yep. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna die. Hey, move.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff you can be in this prop hunt.
Yeah, there is.
Is anybody even near Tyler?
No.
No, you guys haven't been near Tyler in...
a long time.
Yeah, a while.
There's still 4 props left.
And I'm gonna find Tyler first. I'm gonna die.
So if you step on items and they move around, that means that it's not a prop?
Yeah.
So like every time I step on something and it goes flying around, that means that it's not a player, huh?
Yeah.
I'll just sit here and wait.
Is anyone near you?
No.
You know, I'm determined to find Tyler.
These 4 guys have got
Hi, Brianna.
I'm gonna tell you, Brianna, there was one guy. You literally were like practically stepping on top of them.
Okay, so at one point, Brianna. So Tyler is somewhere over here. Hey.
Don't go over there. Don't hit that. Don't hit it. You kicked it. That's littering.
I've got like one hit left.
So Tyler is nearby, and he can see me. I know where he is! Come here!
Do you?
Yeah.
Stop. No! Stop.
Just let me get underneath the table so I can kill you.
No.
Oh, I found somebody.
I can't get him. He's like glitched in here.
Yeah, you see him? I'm pretty glitched.
Wait, that is...
I'm pretty glitched. Brianna.
Oh my goodness.
I'm pretty glitched.
Oh my god. Wait, where were you?
He was the log.
I was right here.
You ran over him like four times, and then there was another guy that was like a Coke can or Coke bottle, and you were hitting a paint can, and he was behind the box.
Wow. I thought I hit that log already, though.
No, you like ran over
somebody
him.
Somebody came right up to it and hit me like five times. Like I was like their first, like they went straight to me.
I wonder if that was me, because I found a log on the ground.
No, it wasn't you. It was just some random guy. Yeah, like, he went straight to me.
He hit you five times and you didn't die?
No, that was an over-exaggeration. Like, he hit me a few times, but...
Oh.
Why am I a hunter again?
Oh, gosh.
I'm a hunter again. That's not fair.
Oh, my gosh, people. Move!
Okay.
Oh my gosh, where do we go?
Oh gosh, the hunters are released, seriously?
Oh, okay.
Hit him, Brianna.
Hit who? Oh, hey! Hi!
Okay, now I'm running away. Bye!
Hey.
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 Oh my gosh.
Hey, now! Oh, whoa. What just happened? I just died.
How'd you die?
I don't know. I walked down a hallway and I died.
Huh.
Wait, can you only spectate prop? I mean, whoever you are?
Like hunters? Yeah, I think so.
That's stupid. God. Oh, Duke, come see him. Oh, hey, look, there's a prop down there. Dude. Get him, Cool Flash, get him.
Oh my gosh, you should see the amount of props that are moving around right now.
I'm trying to line up with this bridge and it's not working.
I see that. Is that you?
Yeah, I'm trying to line myself up with it. That looks way obvious.
Oh my goodness.
All right, screw it. I'm going for it.
Tyler, are you a prop?
I'm dead.
You were a hunter?
Yes. No, I was a prop.
All right. I'm going to play this Lincoln log. Did you see that girl that came up? I was like moving around and she hit the Chinese box and then walked past me as I was moving around.
Yeah, she ran right past you. There's like all these beds that were moving and then there was you and then...
Look, the Chinese box is running around again.
I know. See? I think he's trying to make it obvious that... Or like trying to throw it off.
See, he's doing the same thing I was trying to do. He's trying to turn into that bridge. See, at first I was a cinder block, and then I tried turning into that bridge piece, and it just wouldn't work.
Where are you now? What are you now?
Are any of the kids a hunter?
Brianna was, but she
Brianna
died.
Brianna is, yeah.
Oh, well then I can't say. Then she'll come kill me.
Props win.
Props win.
Woo woo.
Woo woo.
Okay, which one are you?
I was the little Lincoln log on the floor next to the bridge.
I was the green soda can in the hallway.
Well, that was actually pretty fun. This prop hunt's definitely got a lot more stuff than the block hunt that we played before. So I hope you guys enjoyed the Gmod prop hunt, Roblox FGN style. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.